Here comes trouble. A superstar who is always ready for a fight. And she won't let anything stand in her way.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. And is for the NXT Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges. Io Shirai, one of the best women high flyers in history.
And her opponents, first from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
Io Shirai, the genius of the sky in the rarefied air of NXT TakeOver.
Who could forget the night that Io Shirai won the NXT Women's title at NXT TakeOver In Your House in 2020?
Successful TakeOver title defenses against Dakota Kai, Candice LeRae, and Toni Storm.
The genius of the sky preparing to take flight.
Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today.
And from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
Traveled the world before coming to WWE, and especially made her name in Japan.
Toni Storm, no stranger to TakeOver, looks ready to compete tonight.
Yeah, and Toni Storm always looks like she's in a bad mood, too.
Plans on turning this TakeOver into Toni time!
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Marietta, Georgia, Showtime, Melissa Ford.
Harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE. This Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Time for her to knuckle up.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool.
She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
We're here at NXT TakeOver, where the former NXT Women's Champion is looking to take her title back, but she'll have to do it in an Elimination Chamber match against not only the woman who beat her, Tegan Knox, but also Io Shirai, Rhea Ripley, Dakota Kai, and Toni Storm.
You forgot William Regal's name, Cole, because the former NXT Women's Champion has been fighting the NXT G.
From the top, double axe handle. Cover.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
Oh, what a knee drop, and another one, and another, and another!
And again!
Two-handed chokeslam!
Right to the leg. What are they gonna do here? Leg snap! An unrelenting assault being brought to Knox.
And Ripley is in complete control.
Precision strikes. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Don't sell her short, Cole. She's been preparing for the chamber for a while. This is just a speed bump. Takes a lot in a match like this.
Shirai capitalizes on the misstep.
Coming in hot.
So much damage inflicted.
Heading back to the ring. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying. So take things into the ring.
Can this be it? Here's Dakota going on top. Wheels turning for Kai. Right in the mouth. From way up.
Kick right to the leg.
And Io's offense gets fought off. Chokeslam backbreaker. Kick finds it. Shoulders down. This could be the move that does it for him. And a kick out at two.
Good lord. Scarily close to three.
And she comes and she looks fired up.
Yeah. What does Kyle have planned for Sarai here?
Dakota Kai. Detonation kick.
She's going for it.
And that's it. Io Shirai. She's been eliminated.
We got a little tandem offense in our future.
How about it?
One was over.
Storm got out of the way.
And that prevents any offense from Dakota.
She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Sound the alarm.
Storm turns it around. Into the ring now. What grace.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe. Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
She's trying to create space.
Point in a falls count.
Perched up top. Diving leg drop.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Clothesline. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Across the shoulders.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
She just will not go away.
gut.
I know what's next. Nice kick. Move. Tony Storm, welcome to Dream Street. Two.
And Tony is Tony Storm has been eliminated.
Straight fall.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Strati with an A.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Up across the shoulders.
Right into a spine buster. Kai sidestepped out of the way.
Measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Oh, she counters right back on Kai.
Big slam.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Mistake.
An agile escape.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Championship dream has become reality.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.